Okay, now it's time to fill out the STARS record. If you are using the University of Pittsburgh application, you will fill out the STARS record right in your application under the Academic Record tab. If you are completing the Common Application, your Pitt applicant portal will have instructions on how to complete the STARS record separately. When you create a STARS record account, use the same email you used when submitting your Common Application. If you receive an error message that says an account already exists, use the Forgot Password link to reset your password and access your STARS record account. Please note that transfer students and any students who have already graduated from high school are required to submit an official copy of their final high school transcript and should not complete the STARS record. Once you are in the STARS record, you will be prompted to enter your high school and GPA information. Make sure you have a copy of your transcript on hand before you click to enter your coursework. Before you start entering classes, fill out some information about your GPA and class rank. Next, start on your Quick Start course entry. This section is a simple template to enter information about your core academic requirements. If you don't see a particular class you have taken in this section, don't worry. There will be a space to enter it manually in the sections that break down by academic year. This is where you need to make sure your courses in the STARS record match your transcript exactly. The drop-down menus will give you all the options you need to accurately reflect the information on your transcript. When entering courses by year, skip the middle school section unless you took high school level courses in middle school. When entering coursework, select the subject area and choose the generic subject area that best fits the course that you are entering. Under exact course title, you can type the course exactly as it appears on your transcript. When selecting your course level, refer to your high school transcript to make sure that you are self-reporting the correct level. This can be honors, AP, or college and high school, for example. If your course does not have a designation, select standard level. Next, select the length for how long you took the course and how your high school reported your final grades. If you took a course for an entire year and have a final grade, select full year. You will then enter one grade for the whole year. If you have taken a year-long course and your transcript reports a grade for each semester, select semester and you'll be able to enter in both fall and spring grades. Remember, do not average the two grades together. Enter them as they appear on your transcript. If you have taken a course for only one semester, select semester and enter the grade for only the semester that you completed, leaving the other blank. Always enter the grade exactly as it appears on your transcript. If you received a 95, make sure to enter 95 and not A. Repeat this process for the rest of your transcript. Once all of your courses are entered, advance to the review submit page. Take some time to review everything and make sure it's all correct. Enter your electronic signature and hit submit. Congratulations! That's all it takes to significantly speed up your application process at Pitt.